Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. You are going to learn how to move rows and columns in Google Sheets. Move rows and columns. Select the row and simply drag and drop it at the place you want with the mouse cursor. Similarly, move the column as well. You have learned how to move rows and columns in Google Sheets. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is useful, consider to subscribe my channel and don't forget to like and share the video. Thank you.